and scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
Scribe of the dead. I didn't think anyone still worshipped him.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you. Inscription is in a language unknown to you.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Darkness can be to our advantage.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
You
let's have some fun.
Need to find a way forward. Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Rising from the dead just to protect some dusty old baubles.
Guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement. Here lies the guardian of tombs. Through knowledge comes atonement.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me, right as always. What a curious way to awaken. Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life? I am sure thou believest as such. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face.
We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
You're staring at me again.
Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special.
You're staring at me again. What do you want?
You both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.
How delicious.
Time and the elements have left the plaque unreadable.
Things have stayed interesting.
What do you give a book? Everything all right out there? Wasn't safe out there. Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages.
You're dead! if I do.
What do you need now?
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped him must be long gone.
approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
A hand? Anyone? Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Nausloid as well. And I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis. And let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you. Pulling me out of that stone. It's an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.